Good morning, everyone. So it's Sunday number 94. Here I am, Cleveland Point, where I operate my boot camps, group classes, and probably one of my most favorite places in the world. So extremely calming. And like we did, like we spoke about last week in our Say It Sunday, guys, it was about empowering thoughts, leading into empowering actions, and how that is extremely beneficial for your mental health and creating that positive mindset. So, again, how did you all go last week? Were you, were you taking those thoughts, okay, those positive thoughts, and putting them into practice, into action, and surrounding yourself and doing things, guys, that make you feel good, man? That's empowerment, okay? And that creates self-belief and confidence, and that you can get shit done, and there is no better feeling, all right? We got one life, so let's just fucking live it, okay? And let's just get out there and have fun with it, and don't let anyone else tell you anything different. This week we're on to our movement challenge. So this is our movement, our 11th movement challenge for the year. So I want to challenge you to 100 kilometers in 7 days. Walk, jog, run, okay? So starting from tomorrow. So you've got Monday to Sunday. Can you rock down or lock down or knock down or however you want to call it, 100 kilometers in 7 days? Do the math, do the sums. Now, if you have a pedometer and you're doing about, say 10,000 steps a day, they kind of say that's standard. I believe that should be a baseline. Now, if you refer to your NEAT, okay, your non-exercise activity thermogenesis, okay, so exercise that you do without intentionally doing exercise, like just movement and walking around here. And if you're working from home, guys, you need to really focus on your NEAT, okay? Because it can easily be swayed and you get pinned in the chair and your movement is limited. So, challenge yourself those 10,000 steps, but also start figuring out, can you get that? How can you get the 100 kilometers done in 7 days? Use apps like Strava or Runkeeper, and there's heaps of different apps out there that you can use that will be able to track your distance. So walking, running, or jogging multiple times a day, guys, okay? Take advantage of it and push yourself to the limits and see if you can do it. Remember, guys, it's about living life healthier, happier, longer, and stronger. And how can you live life like that if you're not challenging yourself or actually trying to get out there and prove who you are? Surround yourself by like-minded people. Stick to the damn plan, guys. Have an amazing Sunday. Peace.